Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video.
6 things you must do to lose weight over 40.
For many women, turning 30 marks the real beginning of adulthood. You're established in a career, and maybe in a relationship. You might be thinking about starting a family. You feel pretty good about yourself, and all the health indiscretions of your 20s. Remember those all-night parties and how you still managed to make it into work the next day? Haven't taken much of a health toll. Let's face it, ages 30 to 39 are prime time. All in all, the 30s are a very positive time for health, but it's also the time you have to start developing excellent habits as an investment in the future, says Dr. Debra DeJoseph, medical director of the Women's Health Institute at University Hospitals in Cleveland, Ohio. 1. You don't think about your muscle mass. Although aerobic exercise is arguably the single best thing you can do for your cardiovascular health, and some studies show it may reduce your risk of Alzheimer's and some forms of cancer, women in their 30s should make time for strength training too, says internist Dr. Holly Phillips, author of The Exhaustion Breakthrough. Unmask the hidden reasons you're tired and beat fatigue for good. At about age 30, even if you're active, humans begin losing muscle mass. If you're a complete couch potato, you can lose as much as 5% of muscle mass every decade after age 30. 2. You ignore a metabolism slowdown. An extra bonus of strength training is burning calories, which increases your metabolism, says Phillips. It seems that as we age, metabolism does slow down for various reasons, including genetics, hormones, and diet, to name a few. Add into the mix the fact that body fat increases incrementally after age 30, with fat accumulating around the middle, according to the National Institutes of Health. 3. You miscalculate fertility. Very simply, age is a factor when it comes to fertility. The older you are, the tougher it is to conceive, and there is a gradual decline in fertility for women, starting at about age 32, which takes a sharper drop when a woman reaches about age 37. In general, women don't understand the decline in fertility and they put off childbearing thinking they have plenty of time, she says. But peak fertility for women is when they're in their 20s. It can be a difficult conversation when a woman in her 30s or older is trying to get pregnant and can't. Or you don't make time to see the doctor. We know you're busy, but it's important to make time for screening for a variety of problems that are silent, like high blood pressure and high cholesterol. Ideally, women should start being screened in their 20s. 5. Treat your skin like you're still a teenager. Adult acne is an issue for women in their 30s. It's almost epidemic and it might be caused by stress, diet and hormones, explains New York City dermatologist Dr. Whitney Bow. The biggest mistake women in their 30s make is treating their acne with harsh chemicals designed for teenage skin.